Early childhood education students have a new award to apply for, thanks to a pioneering Pacific Islands educator.
That's right, the study awards is offered in memory of the late Poko Morgan, who started the Ano Ako Parents as First Teachers program in Tokoroa. John Pulu has the story.
The award was launched in Tokoroa early this month. Those who attended included early childhood teachers, the Morgan family, and members of the Pasifika women's group, of which Poko was a founding member.
I first met this great lady in 1968 because she taught at my school.
Kukananda Poko Morgan was an early childhood teacher in Tokoroa who felt that Pacific parents were the best first teachers of their children. And to help them, she formed the Ana Wako Pasifika in the late 1980s. Based in Tokoroa, the program reached into larger centres and ran for nearly 18 years. After her death in 2007, the Ano Ako Trust wound up the program, putting remaining monies into an endowment fund.
We look at something that we can remember Poko by, because she was the first project director of Ano Ako Pasifika, and the one and only after Poko retired, you know, the program ceased.
$120,000 was put into the fund, which will be administered by the New Horizon for Women Trust. It will be available for Pacific women wanting to study or conduct research in early childhood education.
I think it will be worth anything from $3,000 to $5,000. But I suppose if there was a special case, they could always write and have it considered in a special way.
For the Morgan family, it's the perfect way to remember their mum.
It's a real honour and a privilege and an acknowledgement. I think the really important thing about it is that mum is remembered in that way, but more importantly that women in the future are going to be given an opportunity which they haven't had previously.
Interest from the endowment fund will be used for the award, which is likely to be made available from next year.
What a lovely legacy for Poko Morgan.